Okay, it was a pre-conference, so it was our second game. We tied 3-3 against Chaffee the other day. Today, we ended up winning 4-1 against Santiago Canyon College. Their head coach wasn't here. They had a rough day, so they didn't put the best effort together, but we had a good first half and won 4-0, or won that half 4-0, and then they had a better second half, and they won that one 1-0. So they have a lot of positives, but I think we played pretty good, especially in the first half. We have a lot of talent this year, and we're trying to still figure out where it goes and where it combines best, but I'm pretty happy with the way the guys played, and it's a good start to the season so far, tying away from home and now winning our first home game. So the point now is to rest and then get ready on Thursday for our big Friday game against Santa Ana College, who are always very, very good. And that'll be 4:00 here at Oxnard. So everything considered, it was a good game. Hopefully, you know, no one's too injured, no one's too banged up, and move on to Friday.